Well, I'm messing with this Cyberlink, UCAM, whatever. Today is 2/1/2015. This is my video log for my bodybuilding.com transformation challenge. It's the Super Bowl today. I actually had a Super Bowl party at the gym by myself. I don't know, I was in there a long time. I know at least an hour and a half. I did a full body workout. Tomorrow, my goal is next week, 3 times a week, and then I'm gonna rest Sunday. 3 a.m. Hopefully, I get to join between 12 and 1. And then, right before I go to bed, I do 30 minutes of stretches and a little bit of your fake yoga, hood yoga. So everything going to be the right besides the day I didn't eat my proper meals. Let's see. I had some steak, some egg, and then I had church for a long time. Church almost 5 or 6 hours. That's always messed me up on Sunday. Then went to Sizzler, had steak and spinach. I messed up drinking. I drank like too much lemonade. Took my pills, and I just had some oatmeal. I was right here. Done with the oatmeal. Ate that. Now it's 8:40. I'm going to bed. So Sunday's gonna be a problem because can't eat properly because I'm in church too long. That's really about it. Have a wonderful day in your neighborhood. I plan on going to the Fit Expo. I was gonna put Sin to Be Fat. Oh, you can follow me on Instagram, Sin to Be Fat. Twitter, Sin to Be Fat. Also, nosnitches.com. Support my site. You can follow me on my main. Well, if you follow me, I can't really respond because a lot of people on my business account. It's over 200,000. My name is Damien Dunlap. So you can find me on Facebook. Damien Dunham. I got a few accounts, but that's really about it. On bodybuilding.com, Mr. Low Fat. Have a wonderful day in your neighborhood. Be my neighbor.